Start it up, put the lights on.
Roger Hall follows the rules when it snows. But he notices a lot of other cars seem to be in the dark.
All the time. They just don't know.
Just sit along Highway 61 in Wyoming and you'll see no headlights, no taillights, and no headlights.
This is really basic driver's ed 101.
Wyoming Police Chief Paul Hoppe would estimate that 10% of drivers don't turn on their lights in the snow.
When the visibility is low, cars difficult to see. It's really important that we get our drivers to turn their headlights on. And so we decided to do something a little creative.
Turn it to the right, something wild happens. You gotta see it to believe it, it's crazy. Your headlights come on.
This particular post, looking at the statistics, has reached almost 500,000 people in the last 24 hours. So I think we've done a pretty good job of trying to inform our public on a snowy day.
It's a message that could save drivers from the three most dangerous types of accidents.
Head-on, side impact, or rear-end collision.
Newer cars often have automatic headlights, but some only turn on when it's dark, and they don't always turn on your taillights.
Sometimes we rely so much on the automatic devices within our cars that we forget sometimes it's just the good old manual way of flipping the switch or turning the knob.
Some people could use the reminder, but you don't need to tell everybody.
I've been driving all my life and it's just a habit, I'm sorry.
Now, we asked Wyoming police if they were going to start issuing more citations for people that weren't driving with their lights on. They said, not necessarily. That's not what this is about. They're not trying to punish people out on the roads if they don't have their lights on. They just really want to make sure they're preventing accidents from happening on the roads. Back to you.
All right, important. Thank you, Danny.